can chill out, even just a few benches so we can sit down. Don't be late now, build us a playground, and if you don't, I might have a breakdown. Everyone out there, come out and protest. What the council is doing is making no sense. I make a pledge now that I'll help out. I'll even pick up the slide if it fell down.
If we get a playground, we could lose a lot of frowns. That distract the kids going around acting like clowns. Why is there nothing happening? You're moving like snails. If you want a job done, give me a hammer and nails. Make it a better part this time. Want some monkey bars, maybe a zip line, and a few slides and a few swings. A chipper on the side for a few wings. Kids are stuck inside these days on Fortnite getting some little plays. A playground is something that I want to see, so my brother and sister will stop annoying me.
The kids around here need a place to play. The last one was taken away. That's not what they deserve. Oh no, that's not what they deserve.
Going outside, I'm very bored. It's not like how it used to be before. Some idiots burnt the park to the ground, so a brand new one must be bound. No politician, that's not what I am. I mean what I say, no, I'm not a sham. I'm just a voice for everyone, so kids can go to have some fun.
I'm off to the park to play with my friends, but wait, it's destroyed, the destruction never ends. We just wanna play soccer in the pitch, but some fiends are turning this gaff into a ditch. We need this for the kids in Knocknahenny. I don't want it to disappear like Houdini. Why would you not want to build a park? It's not like I'm asking you to build Noah's Ark.
The streets of Knocka are a disgrace. We need a park for the kids up in this place. For the sunny day, swinging on the monkey bars. A place we can go to munch on our crunchy bars.
The kids around here need a place to play. The last one was taken away. That's not what they deserve. Oh no, that's not what they deserve.
We're making that playground pledge. It's the truth, the youth with the playground pledge. We're making that playground pledge. It's the truth, the youth with the playground pledge.
No smoking, no drinking, no dirt bikes, no fights. Kids need a safe place to play, that's their rights. Keep them out of trouble cause the shades are watching. Build a park now because the kids are doing nothing. Get fit in an outdoor gym